Those wretched fools are ruining my field!
What do you want with this old man?
You again? Why are you still here? What are you trying to say?
Who are you?
His crown is just like the Iron One in that old story.
Your resting place has become an ashen pile. Poor Neria has turned to stone crying.
In the name of justice, foul regiment, I will punish you!
Taste my blade!
Be careful!
I want to be Thyrene.
War's finally over. Is there any good news?
Gather round. I shall now proclaim the words of King Thyrene. The tyranny of Regent Sherritt is over.
I, Thyrene, proclaim henceforth as King of Lutera that all riches wrongfully seized shall be returned to the people of Lutera. Proud men and women of Lutera, wicked deceivers like Sherritt shall never be tolerated in this kingdom again. May the honor and pride of Lutera live on forever.
So proclaims King Thyrene.
Three cheers for our new king. I'll second that!
How wonderful! I'm pleased.
Impressive. Very impressive.
I've been waiting for you. The wind foretold your arrival. The sun is setting now. Are you ready to welcome the darkness? There is something I must tell you before I begin. Blinding rays of dawn bow down to worship. The resting place of thee, Lutera, our eternal king. Ah, the sun is rising over Lastra Forest. The place where our hero rests. The Earth has answered our call. Go to Lastra Forest, the land that the sun worships.
Remember to activate your triport. It will help you get around Lutera.
Any good news? You've located the tomb of the former king. I knew you'd do it.
It's been a while since I've seen a stranger here. What brings you here?
A ghost in there! It saw me! It stole the relic! A curse be upon you, Nahoon!
If you still insist on going after that, I won't stop you.
Yeah.
I've been cursed. Relic? The relic!
Your last warning. Shall not defile this place of peace.
Ha! spirit is strong. Your soul is worthy of approaching the Ark. Approach the Soul Beacon. Shall light the beacon for you. Follow the path of the light. Follow the light. That lantern will illuminate the darkness and guide you to King Lutera's resting place.
Thank you. I've been waiting for you, my worthy successor. You have sought me out through the path of the light. I sense an evil aura growing in strength. A vile power threatens to engulf the world in darkness. Behold the light of creation that bound the archdemon Kazaros. I entrust this Ark to you. Protect the mortal realm with its power. There are 6 other Arks hidden across the world. You must find them and save the light of the world from darkness.
This is the Termia Library. Please keep it down.
It took some time, but we found the first Ark.
Remember to activate your triport. It will help you get around Lutera.
You're here. Splendid, that you found the first Ark. Now, it's our duty to keep the Ark safe.
This is the Termia Library. Please keep it down.
Knowledge is wealth. Is there a book you're looking for?
Adventurer, may the gods be with you.
Are you looking for records on the Lazaniths?
We should pray about this.
The Lazaniths were the only people capable of flight. They were given the mission of observing and governing the world. But they deceived the gods and took the arcs for themselves. Their wings were taken as punishment.
Remember to activate your triport. It will help you get around Lutera.
That's in a record of the Lazaniths, stored in the Medric Monastery.
I'm sure our descendants will honor you and His Highness with statues like this.
Most Lazaniths returned to Elgatia. The only remaining winged Lazanith was stationed at the holy site of Trixion to observe the future of the world. Several other Lazanaths remained on Arcasia to serve as divine eyes.
It seems you're here to look at the old archives. Please pray with us. May we stop those preparing to awaken.
So what you just told me is a record of the Lazanaths in the underground cemetery?
I have been waiting for you. Trixion, an old name. It's a realm of pure light created by the gods themselves to watch over Arcasia. A sort of watchtower for the Lazanaths, to keep an eye on us. The Song of Trixion is the only way to find it. You, of all people, should be able to follow the path of light, as King Lutera once did.
Thank you.
The Arks are artifacts of immense power. They can bring peace to the world. Or destroy everything. Asta is the Ark of Trust. The Sidereals have entrusted you to continue their legacy. 6 more dormant Arks remain. You must find them all before the world falls to darkness. Thank you. You've brought hope and light into the world.
Remember to activate your triport. It will help you get around Terra.
Just getting started. You found the Sanctum and stored the Ark? I can't believe the Sanctum actually existed. Impressive.
Blaine, Carmine.
They had some kind of magical sword. By the time I got there, Master Voltan was already slain by the mortals.
I told him that power alone cannot be relied on for victory.
Spoken like someone without any power for themselves.
What?
Does this mean we have to alter the plan, Master Kazaros?
Nothing has changed. Long ago, the Light broke away from chaos and forged its own destiny. The greed of those warned by the Light destroyed the balance of the cosmos. The world of darkness began to crumble. Deserve to possess the Light.
I, Vicus, shall prepare a worthy sacrifice for Master Kazaros. I will head for Rohendale. I have some unfinished business there.
I suppose I'll pay a visit to the hero who slew Voltan.
It would be my honor to guide you to them, Master Kakul Sadon.
My champions of chaos. It is up to us to restore the balance of creation. They must now pay the price.
Where did I leave my keys? I'm certain I left them in the knothole of a fruit tree. Who are you? What business does a noble have at such a humble place? Ah, you're here because of the heretics?